Hi, what's up? I'm Damon, and often I'm asked, yo, why don't you make a lot of videos? I love your videos, your car videos, all your videos, you're hilarious, you should make more. And honestly, making videos is kind of a challenge for me, not because it's a lot of work. I mean, it does take me hours to edit a video and just film and all that jazz, but that's not the challenge for me, because that's what I love to do. I love making videos. Videos is just something that's really been a huge part of my life, but I actually disappeared on YouTube for 5 months, and a lot of people are like, where did you go? Why are you being so lazy? But like I said, filming and editing isn't the challenge, you know? The biggest challenge is every day. I know you can watch a video of a person, right? Say when you saw me, when you first saw me, what did you think? This is going from what people said. You're probably like, wow, this kid's so confident, he's so funny, he loves life, he's just such a happy person, you know. I love watching him. He makes me so happy, and yeah, I'm pretty happy. But I would go back to the whole confident thing because, you know, people can appear really, really confident, but when it comes down to it, every day of my life, I can look in a mirror and with disappointment. I don't think there's one day that I look at a mirror and oh, I look good today. You know what I'm saying? Is there water running? Sorry, I got distracted. Every day of my life, I look in a mirror with disappointment, is what I was saying. You could be like, oh, Damon, you're so perfect, but no one's perfect, you know? The camera hides so much, you know what I'm saying? I have always been someone that suffered with acne, crazy acne. Every day of my life, I would just look around at people and be like, why do they have such clear skin? Why can't I have that skin? And I would edit these videos and just be so disappointed in how gross my skin looked, and I was like, ew, I look hideous. I don't want to upload this. There's so many videos that I filmed and edited the full thing, and I was just like, nope, can't upload this. And, you know, the ones I got uploaded, many on this channel, there's so many effects on it that just hide what I look like. You know, I use so many effects like soft contrast to make it look all smooth, make it look like I don't have skin problems. I'm probably using it right now. Yeah. So I'm just a very insecure person when it comes down to it, and I try to ignore it. I try not to talk about it. I try to just act like I'm not. I post these videos just whatever, you know. I don't pay attention to it. I mean, I do, but I don't publicly pay attention to it. It's like, why care? You know what I'm saying? Why care? Yeah, some people have clear skin, but they have other flaws. Maybe not noticeable flaws, but everyone has flaws, so I should just embrace them. Yeah, I have bad skin, but who cares? I think I'm just starting to realize that, society has its own standards. Screw society's standards of beauty. I think you should just create your own beauty, because it's just stupid. I don't know why I'm kind of upset with myself right now for so many videos that I just didn't upload, so many things in life that I didn't do, so many opportunities in life I didn't do. Ooh, I'm out of breath. There was stuff that I could do that I just didn't do because I was so insecure. There was a photo shoot for this company, Thingamajig, that they wanted me to do, but I was like, no, I'm busy, and I acted like I was busy. I wasn't. There's so many lies that I've told just because I was insecure. You know, people wanted to hang out. I was like, no, you know, I have homework. I didn't have homework. I just didn't want to be seen. I'm kind of at this point in life where I realized that I've wasted so much just because of a little insecurity, you know, so don't let your flaws get to you. You know, just go out, do your thing, and just be proud of it. You know, be proud of who you are. And I'm not the proudest of who I am, but I'm gonna try to be now. I'm trying to improve myself because it's stupid to just be so insecure, you know. But yeah, that's really why I don't really post that much, and I'm just gonna set that aside and ignore the fact and just do my thing. So thank you all for giving me a chance and watching my videos, all that you do, all the support, all the letters, everything. And for all the people that I've disappointed in the past, by not posting a lot, I'm sorry. I can't help the way I am, I guess. But I'm gonna try to post more and just ignore the fact that my skin sucks tits. All right, peace, skis. I guess the main point of this video is I don't want to make videos for your eyes, you know. I don't want to make videos to attract you. I want to make videos to entertain you and to make you smile. So any flaws that I have, I should just ignore.